Developing news this morning. Several pets are dead and a family has been forced from their home after a fire in Virginia Beach. Firefighters tell us it happened last night around 7 on Hanover Drive in the Dunbarton section of the city. Everyone inside the home was able to escape. 7 cats were rescued. One of them died. 4 birds and 2 chinchillas also died. 4 dogs were in the backyard and are safe this morning. No one was hurt. The cause of the fire is under investigation.